Highlight is the open source full stack monitoring platform. And part of being open source is being able to host Highlight yourself. But that's a surprisingly tall order. Highlight Cloud utilizes managed services that we can't expect open source users to deploy and connect. So we've got to work around those requirements and maintain a self-hosted version for our community. We'd like to emphasize that yes, we value self-hosted Highlight, and yes, we do get behind on it. But we've paid down some of that debt, and we're proud to announce that multi-user authentication, new deploy options, AWS Marketplace support, and new pricing all make for a better enterprise experience. Previously, self-hosted implementations couldn't comment and interact with other users because we hadn't mastered self-hosted authentication. But you can comment and interact now as expected. In addition, we've rolled out some handy features that larger companies would appreciate. We have a new Helm chart available for enterprise customers looking for high availability, scalable deployments. We're now on the AWS Marketplace as Highlight Cloud. You can pay for Highlight using AWS Cloud Credits. And finally, we've got fresh new pricing for self-hosted enterprise deployments. Adopting Highlight is easier than ever. And if you haven't talked to us yet, you may be surprised at how eager we are to help you onboard. We run Slack Connect channels, we're active on Discord, and we're always happy to hop on a call. So let us know how we can help you preserve your budget while maintaining world-class application monitoring across your entire stack.